Fact about CCTV. When was first CCTV released? In 1927, a Russian inventor, Leon Theremin, created first CCTV system. It is used to watch visitor in Moscow. Second, CCTV was invented by Walter Bruch and first used in 1942 in Germany to capture live video footage, and after 7 years of this, the CCTV became available. Thank you.